On April 14, 1921, William F. Dance, the father of Powhatan R. Dance, completed a questionnaire from the War History Commission, State of Virginia. The following words come from this questionnaire. At the end of the session of 1917-1918 at Virginia Military Institute, Powhatan decided to volunteer and was enthusiastic and happy over the prospect of serving his country. Volunteered along with 10 of his classmates, was the only one of the 11 to go to France. He could have continued at VMI, but would not do so. Powhatan volunteered and was inducted into service on June 18, 1918, at Richmond, Virginia. Photograph taken in VMI uniform June 19th, morning he left for Paris Island. He embarked from Hoboken, New Jersey, on the Von Steuben on August 19, 1918, and arrived at France on August 27th. First went into action on November 1st at 4 a.m. as part of the Argonne Drive. Automatic rifle squad plus one of 300 Marines who volunteered to break the German machine gun nests that had held up the advance of our troops. Promoted to private first class on the field of battle during the morning of November 1st, the man just above him having been killed. Powhatan received machine gun wounds in right shoulder and right chest. This information was obtained from the service record and one of his comrades who was with him and saw him when he was hit. Private First Class Powhatan R. Dance was a member of the 45th Company, 5th Regiment, U.S. Marines, 2nd Division, USA.
Sound the bugle now, play it just for me. As the seasons change, remember how I used to be. Now I can't go on, I can't even start. I got nothing left, just an empty heart. I'm a soldier, wounded, so I must give up the fight. There's nothing more for me, lead me away. Sound the bugle now, tell them I don't care. There's not a road I know that leads to anywhere. Without a light, I fear that I will stumble in the dark. Lay right down, decide not to go on. Then from on high, somewhere in the distance, there's a voice that calls, remember who you are. If you lose yourself, you come.
follow, surface strong tonight.